Before I ask you about Mayorga, since you brought up Trinidad, how close were you to getting that fight with Tito Trinidad?
We was real close. Yeah. We was real close. If I would have won the fight with Winky, then me and Trinidad would have fought. But Winky won, and Winky went on to fight Trinidad, and he actually beat Trinidad.
Yeah. Dang, that would have been nice, man. Mosley versus Trinidad.
I mean, it would have been a big damn, but Winky was good. He had that funny style where he just cover up and kind of catch you where you're not.
Yeah.
When you're punching him, try to knock him out, he's getting the counters off on you. But Trinidad was definitely a power puncher as well. Yeah. A big guy.
Yeah. Okay, now I got to ask you a real question. I know other people ask you this, but...
Oh, boy.
When it comes to Mayorga, man, with all the fights on free TV, you know, with all the pay-per-view fights that we've already had, why is this fight on pay-per-view?
Yeah, they're watching free TV with guys that are like running around the ring. They're not really fighting, but they really want to fight. We come from the old school. We fight with our heart. You know, we want blood. We want a knockout. That's what fans are starving for. They're starving for a knockout. They're starving for somebody that really wants to fight to the end, to last bell. Last time me and Mayorga fought, I can recall Larry Merchant at the end of the 12th round, after knocking out 1 second to go, Sugar Shane Mosley, I love you. And the reason why he said that is because I didn't just run around the ring at the last round and raise my hand, but I won, like most of the young fighters do. Uh-huh. I went out there, I went the knockout. Yeah. I went for the knockout to the last second and got it. Uh-huh. And that's why he said that. And that's why the fans love that type of fighting.
Yeah. And that's what separates you from, you
that's
believe,
what,
a lot of fighters.
That's what separated me from a lot of fighters, and that's why people love to see me fight. Mayorga too. Mayorga, he was fighting to the end. He wanted to fight. Uh-huh. You know, he was in there all the way. He fought all the top guys as well.
Mm-hmm. Now, I mean, do you give credit to, like, Floyd Mayweather? When he fought you, he did stand right in front of you.
I give a lot of credit to Floyd Mayweather. Uh-huh. Floyd has a great chin, and he's a hell of a fighter, hell mm-hmm. of a boxer. Mm-hmm. Sometimes he don't give the fans what they want. Mm-hmm. And that's for him to sit there and fight and punch a little bit. I mean, he did a little bit more with me, but sometimes he don't. He uh-huh. don't do that.
Yeah.
But just from his boxing skills, he's a tremendous fighter.